champion David Sibley has done it again, securing in his third game his third Jeopardy win. But unlike his first two wins, it was not a runaway. Perhaps that's why he's bringing out the big guns in the form of the cleric or caller. Let's see what will happen today as we welcome Maura and Sonali to the Alex Trebek stage. Here are your categories, you three in the Jeopardy round. We'll begin with the X country. Then, stay healthy, everybody. We're making the rounds. We have religion, characters on the TV show, and finally, beastly talk. David, which category do we begin with?
Religion, 1,000.
I thought we might. It's the ascension heavenward by true Christians, both living and dead, at Christ's second coming. Maura.
What is the rapture?
You got it for 1,000.
I will take the X country for 1,000.
And so there is the daily double in the round. You can wager any or all of that $1,000.
I think we'll make it a true daily double.
Here is your clue in the category, the X country. This Central European dual state got divided into two new countries in 1918, each keeping half of the original name.
What is Austria-Hungary?
That is correct. You don't owe your money.
I'll take the X country for 800.